Our army is growing like crazy thanks to you, boss. In fact, it's getting downright crowded around here. To bring a greater number of people on board, we'll need to expand our facilities. To that end, I've created a base development unit. It has two roles, material refinement and platform construction. I'll start with the material refinement part. The base development unit procures material resources on a regular basis according to its level. The materials are stored in containers and placed on the deck of Mother Base. Once they're finished being processed, they can finally be put to use. By using these materials to build new platforms, we'll be able to add a greater number of staff to our ranks. We don't need any specific instructions from you to refine the materials, but I want you to be the one to decide how we construct platforms. Once we have sufficient GMP and the required material resources, you can issue construction orders from your iDroid. Received a back-channel request from Langley. We're to find a piece of new American military hardware that's gone missing in the mountains of Afghanistan. It's a difficult mission, but I'd say you're back in top form by now. Check your iDroid for the details.
Please select a mission. Mission accepted. The map has been updated.
Soviet engineer is being held prisoner at the Waktsin barracks. You need to find him and get him out. He tried to defect from the base camp up north, but it didn't work out. Now they're holding him at Waktsin. He's offered his technical skills to us as long as we can guarantee his safety. You have to extract the target.
Boss, your target just happens to be the man who developed your prosthetic hand. And he's the only one capable of maintaining it. If we bring him in, I'm sure he'll be able to modify it in all kinds of ways as well.
The map has been updated.
Consider him a traitor now, so he'll be treated like any other prisoner.
You have arrived at your destination.
Почему это ты делал? Только что рассказали об одном подполковнике, который не отреагировал на ложное срабатывание системы радиооповещения. Он получил официальное взыскание.
Выгон? Он был прав. Ядерного удара не было.
Это протокол. Если система включается, нужно пускать ответную атаку без колебаний.
Escape route in mind with you.
Thank you. Это мой шедевр. Обычные протезы. Это скучно.
Great. If there's nothing in the way overhead, you should be able to fold them in.
Это биомеханические гибриды.
Extraction confirmed. Your objective's complete. Exfiltrate out of the hot zone by chopper or on land. Looks like the enemy's lost sight of you. They're gonna try to hunt you down.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. The government project has been added.
Alright, you're out of the hot zone. No enemy forces in pursuit. Mission complete. Has been extremely cooperative. The guys on the R&D team are glad to have him aboard. Thing is, his specialty isn't mechanics, but something called bionics, engineering based on biology. He's already submitted a proposal for modifying your prosthetic arm. If you're interested, go ahead and give the development order. Use that free time wisely. Surveying enemy outposts, for example, or gathering manpower and resources. Of course, even you need some downtime every now and then. Whatever you do, it's all another step on the road to our goal.
Please select a mission. Mission accept. The map has been updated.
Thank you.
gunship. A single burst from his machine gun could cut a man in half. Tread carefully, boss.
Equipment.
might be clues to the target's location at that outpost. Take a look around. Military weapon known as the Honeybee. It should be hidden somewhere in Smassey Fort. There's a photo of the Honeybee on your iDroid. Speak the enemy's language. We need a staff member with the interpreter skill to do a simultaneous interpretation.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Those are raw diamonds. Collecting them as assets will raise our GMP.
You look well rested, big boss. My, my, how you've changed. You became a demon for such little weapons as that? Well, I'm sure you'll see the bigger picture eventually. If you get out of here alive. Rest in peace this time. I'll see you in hell, boss.
What the hell was that thing? It was huge.
Time to go.